client is waiting, he knows the product, he knows about you, but he is not sure whether he should buy from you or not. Now, as a closer, it is your responsibility that you guide them to make a right decision, right? You help your client to make a decision which will help them in turn. If person is a closer, he is helping this client to reach where this client wants to reach. Yes? And this client, you can see this client is happy and not sad because you sold him something or sold her something. She is happy. Why? Anyone? Why she is so happy after this? Exactly. Absolutely true. She got a solution for her problem. And this person being a closer has helped her to get a solution for her problem. And that's why she is so happy. Yes? So being a closer, it's your objective and it's your obligation to make a client comfortable in making decision so that they can feel happy and they say you afterwards, thank you for helping me out.